Dear students, welcome to the Utkarsh classes. Good morning, dear children. Do you like to listen and watch a story?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now let's listen and watch this story. Miku was a small boy. One day, he was hungry, but he had no money, and he went to a shop. There, he asked the man who was selling idlis,
"How much is the idli?"
2 rupees a plate.
All right. How much is the chutney?
It's free.
Wow. Then could I have the chutney, please?
Lokoti jete bele chutney free re milibo boli kohila. Miku dokaniku free chutney magila. Mikuro kothasuni. दोकानेटी आश्चर्य रे पार्टी मेला करी ताकु अनेला। The man looked at Miku with his mouth open. इला मने तुमको ए स्टोरी टी केमिति लागिला? हाँ, भलो लागिला नाही? अच्छा, मुझे उस स्टोरी टी तुमो मनं कहिली, यहाँ तुमो इंग्रजी उत्कर्ष बहिरो 74 पृष्ठरे वर्कशीट 15 रे दिया जायछि। आमे एबे एही पैसेज को रीडिंग करिबा। सो लेट्स रीड द पैसेज केयरफुली। वन डे मिकू वाज हंग्री बट ही हैड नो मनी। ही वेंट टू ए शॉप। ही आस्क्ड द मैन देयर हु वाज सेलिंग इडलीज। Miku asked, "How much is the idli?"
2 rupees a plate, said the man.
All right, how much is the chutney? Asked Miku.
It's free, said the man.
Then could I have the chutney, please? Asked Miku. The man looked at Miku with his mouth open. Difficult words. Hungry means bhokila. Shop means dokano. Sell means bikiba. Idli. Chutney. Dear children, we read the passage. How will we know if we have understood it? For that, we will answer these questions. Question 1. How many characters are there in this story?
Yes, there are 2 characters in this story.
Okay, one is Miku. Who is the other one?
Yes, the other one is the man who was selling idlis.
Question 2. Why did Miku go to a shop? Miku was hungry. He wanted to eat something. So, he went to a shop. Question 3. The man was selling fruits. Say true or false. Okay. Go to the second line of the story. Read the first part. Kon lekha jaichi? There who was selling idlis. Ebe story ro prathom line ro sesa bhago ko dekho. He asked the man there who was selling idlis. To prashna re diya jai chi the man was selling fruits. Kintu ethare uttar heuchi the man was selling idlis. So the answer is
False. Question number 4. What was he selling? Answer. He was selling idlis. Question number 5. A plate of idlis was 5 rupees. Say true or false. False. Question number 6. What did Miku ask for? Why? Answer. Miku asked for chutney because it was free and he had no money. Question number 7. Do you think he was clever? Okay, go to the third line. The man said that chutney is free. What did Miku ask then? Miku asked for the chutney because it was free. So I think he was clever. Question number 8. Did the man give him the chutney? If yes or no, explain why. Yes, the man gave him the chutney because he was kind. He might have found that Miku was hungry and he had no money. No, the man did not give him the chutney because he was cruel. He did not want to feed a hungry child. He thinks if he gives him the chutney, he cannot sell only the idlis. There may be shortage of chutney. Thank you.